And welcome back to Primetime News.
And a special welcome to those of you watching on onespotmedia.com as well as TVJ International in the Cayman Islands.
We begin this evening with a major development in the murder case of Tashina Patterson and her 10-month-old baby, Saraya Paulwell.
One of the three men charged pleaded guilty to two counts of murder in the Home Circuit Court today. For security reasons, his identity is being withheld and he will be sentenced next month.
Now, 10-month-old Saraya and her mother were abducted from their home in St. Andrew on Saturday, September 9. Their burnt remains were later found buried in a section of East Kingston. It's alleged that Leoda Bradshaw, a U.S. naval officer, planned and hired hitmen to execute Miss Patterson and her daughter. It was revealed in court that Miss Bradshaw offered $500,000 for their assassination. She's charged with two counts each of capital murder, conspiracy to murder, kidnapping, and conspiracy to kidnapping.